Temperature ramping experiments are normally performed by slowly ramping the temperature at very low rates. This makes the measurements very time-consuming. This is the Carry 3500, a new UV-Vis spectrophotometer from Agilent. Waterless Peltier temperature control from 0 to 110 degrees Celsius. Without water leaks, noise, movement, or messy cables. A temperature probe can be placed inside each sample to provide accurate temperature readings of the section of liquid actually being measured. The temperature can be ramped at up to 30 degrees Celsius per minute with the same accuracy and precision as at 0.5 degrees Celsius per minute. This means Mike and Vanessa can complete their experiment in 1 hour instead of nearly 40. Get more data in less time with greater confidence. The Agilent Carry 3500 UV-Vis spectrophotometer. Temperature ramping transformed.